London the place. You're a god or a disgrace, and the whole wide world is at your feet to see. The look upon your face as you watch the BBC and you think, well, what if that was me? Such a promising life to waste. You told me just be brave, remember all the gifts you gave, and how you'd felt like you were saved, like you were singing from beyond the grave. And you said you'd wait for me till the day I could sing on key. There's just something about your face. Then you'd call like a pretty butterfly down next to me. And I wanted us to be fast asleep, closer than anything to me, like we were home again. Just no way to know what was real and what was show. A future unfolding before my eyes, and a past I could not let go. And oh, the feeling is so deep when you're running down the London streets. It's like there's nowhere left to go. Among the faceless, dizzy whores, the unimaginable bores. Evenings stumbling from the pub, and mornings shivering on the floor. And then the careless way you say, yeah, we were just glad we got to play. When you're empty to the core, and then you call, like I feel your butterfly. Drown.